We are 6 challenges in with only 4 more to go. Each challenge brings in a different gun and a different focus. And today, it's FX's turn to show our shooters and you just how brilliant air guns can be. Of course, we're down in Arkansas and the weather has come in, so we're gonna shoot this indoors.
And there's no wind inside, so it's really just gonna be, okay, how well did you pull off that trigger?
Today is all about precision. Precision shooting, precision targets, almost trick shots, if you will. You've seen some of this stuff on YouTube. Maybe some of you have done it, maybe some of you haven't. We're using the FX Impact 30 cal. This gun is an absolute tack driver. This thing can put the same pellet in the same hole over and over and over again.
It is the gun I recommend to people if they don't want to fiddle with trying different kinds of ammunition, trying different kinds of settings. You buy an FX Impact 30 caliber, off you go.
It also has this very cool magazine, 23-round magazine. At 75 yards, we have 3 Q-tips. You have to cut each one of those in half. When you're done with that, you can move on to 50 yards. We have 3 playing cards. You have to cut each one of those completely in half.
I've never split a card in half because I've never tried.
When you're done with that, at 25 yards, we have 3 CDs. You've got to shoot through the center of the hole without touching any part of the DVD. If you get done with all that and you have pellets left over, those pellets are going to be worth points. And then with one of those extra pellets, at 75 yards, we have one of my favorite targets of all time, razor blade, 2 balloons. You got 1 shot to split a pellet for a 25-point bonus.
I don't have much experience with this gun, but for me, it shoots awesome.
The Q-tips are gonna be worth 5 points each. The cards are gonna be worth 10 points each. The CDs will be worth 15 points each. Each pellet will be worth 1 point that you have left over, if you have any. And then you'll get 1 shot at the razor blade, 25-point bonus. Whoever has the most points at the end of this challenge will win. We're gonna be using the Hawk Scope First Focal Plane. If you wanna zoom in, zoom out, that's great, but all your crosshairs and your readings will stay the same no matter what that distance is.
Well, there's some good shooters here. I mean, these guys are top guys in the nation, you know, and possibly even the world.
Now, here's the other cool thing. Our good friends at FX Air Guns decided that this was such a hard challenge, you guys deserve a very, very good prize. So this is one of the more expensive prizes that we've been given per challenge, the FX Ranchero Aero Gun. This is something that, you know, no matter what kind of shooter you are, what kind of guns you shoot, this is something everybody can enjoy.
We're out of excuses. We're indoors with one of the best air guns in the world.
$1,000 gun on the line for this challenge right here. I don't think you need it, but good luck. May the best man win.